Anderson makes a save on Ivan Barbashev, who was flying in there and then went into the boards heavily, and he looks uncomfortable behind the play in the same chin. It might be a skate plate. He's lost his skate plate, so he's trying to make his way to the bench with a little help from the referee now. There he is. He made it. No damage done. That skate plate is behind Craig Anderson's neck.
Bad trip to center ice. He's sweater. Well, that should make the top 10 plays. How about that? Want to hang around for a little while?